So what does a battery, a potato, and an oxygen sensor have in common? They might be more similar than you think. We're all familiar with batteries. We've got them around our house, plugged into all kinds of different devices. And in high school science class, you may have taken a potato, some nails, some copper wire, and lit up a little LED, turning this into a battery. Did you know that oxygen sensors perform in virtually exactly the same way? Let's take a look. So to help us better understand oxygen sensors, it's actually helpful to talk about batteries for just a second. So like batteries, they come in all different shapes and sizes. So we've got little batteries and big batteries for different applications. There's different sizes of oxygen sensors for different applications. They have different forms to fit in different types of devices. They have different types of connectors depending on what they're being installed in. And if we look at the inside of a battery, there is a cathode and an anode inside of electrolyte. And what that's allowing happen is electrons are flowing from the cathode to the anode. And when this is connected to a device, it completes that circuit and allows for the flow of electrons. A oxygen sensor is doing almost exactly the same thing, but with a couple of twists. So one of those is that the cathode and anode, the electron flow is actually in reverse. So it's going from the anode to the cathode. And the main thing that's different is that an oxygen sensor, that electrical rate actually changes in the presence of oxygen. So as the percentage of oxygen increases around an oxygen sensor, that voltage will increase. That voltage increase is very linear and very measurable. So you can detect the amount of oxygen in an environment to a high degree of accuracy using one of our sensors. Measuring the amount of oxygen in an environment is important, especially in the medical world, where having too little or too much oxygen can have consequences. For example, the AARC guidelines recommend that all blended gas is analyzed. Maxtech has more than 20 years of experience manufacturing oxygen sensors for customers all over the world. To learn more, visit maxtech.com/sensors.